what? A real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah, nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
How should I start it?
You like jazz?
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9.
This mailbox is mine.
I pile on the candy. It's such a pretty sight. It makes the food taste dandy, but my tummy hurts all night.
I'll put in some ingredients, but keep the rest for me. I'm not just disobedient, I'm careful, can't you see? It's a piece of cake.
Yeah, sure, step aside, kid. We're in a...
Yeah!
It's free real estate.
Mr. Boombastic!
Two?
Yeah.
That's called boy tipping!
Sure, step aside, kid. We're
yeah!
It's free real estate.
We want to do some boombastic.
Two?
Yeah?
That's called boy tipping!
Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery, cause this is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain, remember what?
Yes. I just like eating. Let me get a number 6 next dip. I'll have 2 number 9.
Never mind my face. If your way is hazy, are you putting by the mother? You know you can't be lazy. Never use my recipe. So shake your
sure, step aside, kid. We're in a...
It's free real estate.
Fantastic, old mama. She called me Mr. Boom.
Run!
go.
Mike
Wazowski! Yeah, 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 just step aside, can you run it?
I'm gonna go get some more.